Oh, look, the work crew came back around and decided to fix up the cones and put the safety caution tape around the cones.